And workers of the CEPEP Company Limited are set to receive the second dose of the Sinopharm vaccine over the weekend. The second phase commenced on Saturday, 3 weeks after the vaccination program was initiated on June 12th at the Paddock, Queen's Park, Savannah in Port of Spain. The CEPEP Company has been allocated vaccines from the Ministry of Health, courtesy of the assistance of Minister of Rural Development and Local Government and the Minister of Health. Approximately 2,000 workers will receive the second dose of the Sinopharm vaccine this weekend at the Paddock in the Queen's Park, Savannah, the UTT campus at Monroe Road in Charleville, the Southern Academy for the Performing Arts, and the Sangre Grande Health Center. Chief Executive Officer of the CEPEP Company, Mr. Keith Eddy, praised the efforts of all the health officials responsible for managing the vaccination program, as well as the company's staff, contractors, and their workers, for recognizing the benefits of the vaccination program and coming forward to take the vaccine.